Hi everyone, I'm Sohini and I'm talking to you from the Unacademy headquarters in Bangalore. So today I have some really exciting news to share with all of you. Many of you must have already heard that Unacademy has raised $21 million in their Series C round of funding. We have had an amazing journey so far and now with this new round of funding, I'm sure there's a lot more to happen. So let's hear it from our founders, what they have to say.
So as Sohini mentioned that we have raised a funding round of $21 million, and that's great news for us because we are trying to build one of the largest education platforms in the world, and this will help make our mission more stronger, achieve our mission. We also aim at becoming one of the largest consumer internet companies out of India. In fact, you would be surprised to know that Unacademy started back in 2010 as a YouTube channel when I was in my college. And initially the videos were made by Roman and me, and then we thought of creating a platform which would empower other educators to share their knowledge. And just last month, more than 3,000 educators were active on the Unacademy platform, and our lessons made by our Unacademy educators were watched more than 40 million times. So I think this funding will also help us get more and more educators on board, improve the platform. And yes, thanks a lot to all of you, and stay tuned for more updates from Unacademy.
As you know that we are already very big market leaders in UPSC, SSC, banking, etc. But now we are going to delve into the uncharted territories of, let's say, K-12 categories, UGC NET, GATE, IES, a lot of these exciting categories are coming up. We are also expanding into Indonesia, CSIR NET, defense examinations, etc. So we want all of your support, and just make sure that you do watch these courses on Unacademy, and yeah, that's it. Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm Himesh Singh and I'm one of the co-founders of Unacademy. Over the last 2.5 years, we've received a lot of love from our learners and our educators. It's amazing, and that is what truly keeps us going. With the new round of funding, we would be investing a lot more in making your learning and teaching experience with Unacademy even better. So stay tuned. Goodbye.
So guys, that was all from our founders and from us for today.